Randy Johnson, Delanco Fire Marshal. As of right now, it's still under investigation by the county, the state, and Delanco Fire Marshal's offices. Also, we're waiting for paperwork and plans so we can go over them, figure out where we're going to start the initial investigation. So that's about it at this point. Now, the walls are being torn down on the back side of the building just so we could get some water into the hot areas and try to get the rest of the fire knocked down.